labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Now know where Cargo goes to die.
As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, his thoughts turned toward his mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed? Phoenix couldn't help
but... A huge monster appears!
It's ginormous! But Phoenix just laughed.
Papa, mother...
No!
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything he had prayed for, to take his mind off his worries. It was a gift from Olympus he would treasure forever, deep within his vulnerable, yet ever-expanding
world. Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
I'm nearly there, little one. We have so much to talk about.
Whoever or whatever you are, you don't scare me.
Wait, when the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought that it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind? That's impossible.
Come on.